not a really big update. Really just four of them, four fixes. The problem was, since the update to Final Cut Pro 11, we weren't really able to see the customer overlay or sometimes the horizon even when we want to see it. You see, you click here and then you click on show custom overlay, and then you pick if you uploaded some. For me, I have here rule of third and this crazy thing here, but I press here and nothing happened. And this is a vertical timeline, so let's go to a horizontal timeline to see. And this is what happened. You see, on the left side right here, that's a part of the custom overlay that I uploaded in Final Cut Pro. And that's what this update is fixing. So let's update our Final Cut Pro and see what's going on here. Let's go to the application and click on update. Okay, it's updated. Let's go back and look at it again. And there you go, it's fixed. You can reframe, frame it here, frame it there. Composition is very, very important. It helps you tell the story from different angles, because different angles will mean something different. As an example of this same static shot, if I zoom in, I want my level, the eye level, to be on the same, that same plane. So the custom overlay will help me kind of readjust it here and there. I have two overlays I want to give you guys. If you made it this far, the link is in the description. Check it out. You can download it. There is a couple of versions there. There's the HD version, 1920 by 1080. I also have this version right here. I call it the YouTube version, 3840 by 1920. That's the best resolution for YouTube videos. Anyway, if you got any value from this one, subscribe and let me know in the comment section if you want me to do a special video on composition. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully. Peace.